Here's hoping we find something interesting. So it won't open.
Government-made ladder. We won't let it go to waste.
This place must have been really busy once.
Bring it any time. Take it down one at a time.
For him to pass or what? Careful from here on. You afraid of heights? Keep your eyes on your feet. We're on too far ahead.
Time to steel ourselves and hop down, huh?
Sorry. Moving out. It's like the gaping.
Hey.
Making sure your gear is good. on. I'm on my way. No.
Taking thralls on a walk.
Okay, that's one fight down. Your healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances. Stay away from the edge, okay? Glad we didn't lose that.
I owe you one.
Going home's always an option. That's a hell of a hole.
This thing sure is taking off.
Just cut straight through the mist.
I'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost.
Let's take a break here.
Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army. Back before I became a revenant, we always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends.
So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
It looks recently used. Does it still work? How far does this place go, anyway? Remember, don't run off. Pick up something we can use? I'd like to stick around.
No harm in being prepared.
Looks like there's some high ground here. Look forward to this. Bogged down here. I see something.
Bring it in. lot of healing. Be careful from here on.
Out of healing? Maybe we should turn back.
We're bogged down. No harm in being prepared.
I'm not gonna die now.
Hey, that's... Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Death by horrors after the Great Collapse.
That's a real gem.
Me, Yakumo?
Great. That'll work as a marker. All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going. Yakumo!
Thank you.
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Get away from Mia! Nicola!
What are you doing out here?
Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia.
Don't be silly. Go on. It's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Like I even care about that.
This lever looks important. Look, the water's lower. So much lighter now. Pick up something we can use? Travel safely. This would have been a nightmare if the water was still here. Healing? Going home's always an option. much effort? Locked up tight. Looks like we're in for a rough time. I think we can put that to good use. Pick up something we can use? Sorry. Moving out. We can rest here for a while. Don't run too far ahead. It looks the same everywhere. Say I'd like to stick around. Bring it anytime. Thank you.
look too good. Don't take any chances. Is this some sort of convention for him? That's a real gem. Your healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances. Out of healing? Maybe we should turn back. You have to take whatever you can use. Find better ground. Bogged down here.
This place is nice and open. See, I'd like to stick around long. I thought my number was up there.
Many of them.
bogged down here. Pick up something we can use? Can't say I'd like to stick around long.
Thanks to every... Okay, take care then. Hi. What do you want to upgrade? Revenant has a... However, do you have a... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Buying something? Okay.
Okay, let's get going. I feel so much lighter now. Oh, it's open? Hey. What's she doing alone? Looking for something? Where's the boy? If he wandered off, we should search for him. Don't run too far ahead. The Lost are over there.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. We're bogged down here. Bring it any time. An eye on that hole. Right. There's no water.
Try again.
Bogged down here. You have to take whatever you can use.
It was you, wasn't it?
Hey, that's...
You're the one that stopped our tree.
Let's open it up and see, shall we? Pick up something we can use? Sorry. Moving out. Careful from here on. We're out of healing? Going home's always an option. Ah, you can see how far we've gone. Can't say I'd like to stick around long. Oh, a missile. Good luck at last. Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Nicola, why?
Don't worry. It'll be clean and quick.
Stop! Nicola!
You hear that? Come on, let's move it! Fire. It's a seafloor oil extraction facility.
You saw it? Damn it! Where'd he run off to?
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming.
thing!
Were we unprepared?
Another maze to get lost in. Hold on. I'm on my way. Stay relaxed and focused.
Back up, huh?
No harm in being prepared.
Thank you.
Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there. There are rumors around. The government is considering taking action with regards to this so-called hunter. Don't do anything senseless. Ooh, now there's a fine specimen. I'll add it to my new collection. I'm happy to receive any gift. Are things like this popular? I'm afraid I don't keep up with trends. I'm happy to receive any gift. Ooh. Ooh, now there's a... I seem to remember that lots of my squad mates had these. I don't remember it well, but looking at this a field of grass stretching out under blue skies, and a huge... I'm not a starry-eyed boy anymore, but stories like that fill me with wonder, even as an old man like a... Now that's something you don't see, and there'll be trouble if anyone notices me with this. I'll have to find a quiet corner to enjoy it. I owe you. Satisfied? Your life is your greatest.
I've got new. What do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell?
Hold on. I'm on my way. Okay, let's get this task done. Don't worry about me. I won't get in the way. That's it. Bring it any time.
Come on.
You'll get tunnel vision if you're too worked up. How about getting off our feet for a little while? We're bogged down here. Don't run too far ahead. Up again. Sorry, moving out. Ready for this?
Thank you.
okay?